How's it going, everyone? So in this video, I'm going to talk about how to grow your nails in 1 hour without an oil. So this is a question I got from a subscriber. Before we get started, please subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. I do appreciate the support. It helps my channel grow. Please like the video, share it, and please follow me on Instagram, DylanBerg999. So here's the thing with growing your nails. Your nails, your skin, and your hair are all interrelated, and all of them grow at similar paces. So to grow your nails in 1 hour is like saying to grow your hair in 1 hour. It will grow, but it's not gonna grow at the length that you are thinking of. It's gonna grow very, very small. So every single hour that goes by, your nails are growing, so is your hair, and your skin is producing new skin, getting rid of the dry skin. So to grow your nails, the fastest thing that you can do is use biotin. It's actually a product, and I'm gonna put a link in the description box. It's just a vitamin B, and it helps grow nails. It's also good for skin and hair, believe it or not. So another thing to do is to use folic acid. This actually repairs the nail and helps them grow at a faster pace. Folic acid can be found in vegetables and fruits. So make sure you're eating a good diet, and you're gonna see your nails grow at a much, much faster pace. Protein. Protein builds muscle. Protein builds basically anything in our body, and it also builds skin, hair, and nails as well. So to increase your nails, increase your protein intake. When I still do bodybuilding and powerlifting. I've been doing that for 11 years. I actually have some medals right there and right there. Those are my two powerlifting medals. I came in first place at a couple of meets. So I've been eating the protein for a very long time. Average person consumes about, I think, 70 to 90 grams of protein per day. I generally take in 1 gram per pound of body weight. So I'm 190 pounds right now. I would consume 190 grams of protein. That's all that you need. A lot of people consume 2 grams, 1.5 grams per pound of body weight. Not necessary at all. 0.8 to 1 grams of protein per pound of body weight is enough to see some very, very good gains in your nails, your hair, and your skin. Easy way to get the protein in is to have like a chicken breast, some fish, and then a couple of whey protein shakes during the day. And pretty easy to actually get your protein in for the day. Try those things out. Again, link in the description to the biotin if you're interested. End of video. Thank you so much for watching. Please subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. Please like the video and share it. Thanks.